crazy thing, I was the first person to actually use Rihanna on a record. And that was a record I did for Memphis Bleak. I remember sampling Conan the Barbarian from the movie. I sampled some, you know, some from that scene. I knew it was real big, had like big strings, all type of stuff in the horns. And I used that, and they loved it.